Danny Davis has a statement to make to us at this time. Mr. Davis, you do have a statement to make to us.
To all those people who think that I owe them an apology for the way I officiate, well, I'm sorry, even though I don't mean it.